After doing a survey at the village, we found that the girls were not allowed to go to the school due to the scarcity of water. This really moved me and made me take active part in the project. I adopted every possible way that could help me raise funds through the Fuel the Dream crowdfunding team. The funders wholeheartedly encouraged me morally and monetarily.